Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a simple timeline with Excel. Let's open up Excel by clicking on our Start button. Go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. Let's just open up Excel. Now what we're going to do is create a timeline by clicking on the Office button at the top. And we want to say New. Now, at the very top of this middle area here, there's actually a search bar in the middle. We're going to click within that search bar and type timeline. This is searching Microsoft Office online, and it returns us a timeline template. Just select timeline and then say download. If you get this message here saying that you need to verify that your copy of Office is valid, just say continue. Now, this has downloaded our timeline template. Here's the timeline here. And in the template, there's instructions on how to use it. I'm just going to delete these by clicking on it, pressing delete, and go back down to the timeline. So, click on a timeline object, and you can easily drag it along the timeline. Let's say in 1980, and in our event text, something interesting happened. So there's our timeline for that date. You have a lot of timeline objects that it comes with, 5 or 6 of them, but if you need more for your timeline, just select one, right-click on it and say copy, and then right-click over here somewhere and say paste. If you need to change the dates on your timeline, just find the date that you want to change, click on it, and let's say 1962. It's that easy to create a simple timeline. My name is Dave Andrews. I've just showed you how to create a simple timeline using Excel.